Hello everyone, Merlin here. So today we're gonna play Dead Island, so let's continue. I made a magic wand with fire. I know it's fun, but don't judge, I'm just showing you.
That's all there was? That's not gonna do it. We're gonna have to figure something else out here.
Don't
worry,
Looks
like
we
we're gonna be here a while.
Yep, we will. In a little while.
Hey, see that big guy over there? Yeah, he don't look right, huh? He's gonna need his medicine soon, or there's gonna be serious trouble. Trust me. I've seen him take on 5 gods at once. If we don't get him his thorazine soon, those things outside will be the least of our problems. You're gonna have to go to the infirmary and get him that medicine, right?
Okay.
Copa said.
Good. Look for some thorazine. Bring as much as you can find.
Who the fuck are you?
See, Titus treats me like a
bitch. I think we might go to upstairs, right? Too easy.
You want to buy something?
Good, finally. I'll just make sure he gets this. You just prevented a major catastrophe, mate.
Go in.
This ain't gonna work, so we need some food. My boys get too hungry, they get cranky, they get mean. Things could get rough. How about you go for the kitchen and bring us back some food, huh?
Yep.
Yeah.
The kitchen is nearby, next to the cafeteria.
I can't stay here.
I can't handle this. Please, sir. Titus must trust you.
Hold on, let me look around for a minute. Okay, I guess that's it. Thank you. do it.
That's what I'm talking about. When you're this hungry, anything tastes good, right?
Yep.
There's one other place where you might find someone. The guards have some rooms near cell block B. It's pretty well protected, okay? You know, in case of a fucking riot. You should find some weapons there. All kinds of shit. Only getting there could be a problem. They've crammed a shitload of prisoners and D-Bratters. So there's a fucking army of those things in there. Tell you what, you do this for me, and we'll let you through to Block C.
Yeah.
Find the guard's arsenal. Bring the weapons and ammo back, and I'll let you through to Block C. Now get going, and watch your back. When this came down, some fuckwit opened all the cells. I'm thinking the ladies should stay here with us, for their own protection.
I think we'd better wait here. Let us know when it's safe.
She gets a little toxic.
Who the fuck are you?
It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
Yeah.
Fuck off!
right now! Fuck.
Gross. That is gross. I feel like I'm gonna be sick.
Quiet. And then everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came, attracted by the screams. Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro so that he would tell us how to find you. He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him. He sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing we could do. They tore into him like hungry animals, and all we could do was watch. If not for Moen, we would not be here.
Oh, jeez. Well, that is terrible.
Say no time to be taking a damn nap.
What happened?
The fucker gassed us.
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here. Like, now.
How do we do that? Since Colonel Trustme just fucked us.
You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
What the hell? That's just great. Told you we couldn't trust him.
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation. The whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach the roof faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake.
Okay, we're going.
Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go!
First, let me look around.
Anything good in here?
Okay, what am I doing? Let's go. I'm sorry, I'm just tired right now. I just want to get it done. The world went away.
Let's see what we got here.
Oh!
way.
I don't have to explain myself to you.
Look, your wife is gone. Look at her. She ain't coming back. But you can still save
Take
us.
One more step and you're dead. I have the cure, all right? The doctors in Sydney will make more. We'll send helicopters. We'll save everyone.
With a nuclear bomb? Kevin told us the plan. You're gonna kill everyone.
Maybe I should start with you. I have no choice here, right? This virus threatens the entire planet. Benoit is lost either way.
It's easy to kill millions of faceless nobodies, isn't it?
Stay back!
They hardly seem human!
Stop!
But killing someone you love? It's not so easy, is it?
Oh, no.
Son of a bitch! Shit.
Oh no, Jen. Okay, Ryder. Looks like you want to pay. Silver, you're gonna pay what you have done.
He was right about one thing. Benoit is lost. If not him, then someone else will soon send a nuke with our name on it. The quicker we leave, the better.
It's done now.
Come on!
According to officials, Benoit is still under quarantine. The sought-after vacation destination, popular with celebrities and wealthy tourists alike, was ironically originally a penal colony and still houses one of the strictest maximum security prisons in the world. It is home to many dangerous criminals and terrorists, including Karen, the infamous hacker for hire who has worked for everyone from Al-Qaeda to the Yakuza. Meanwhile, news of the lethal virus on the island has caused a worldwide panic. Some have claimed that the virus is only the first wave of a massive international terrorist attack, and that the intentions are global. Bernard Green, spokesman for the Australian Defence Force, denies the claims.
There's no basis for these ridiculous rumours. The entire island is under military quarantine, and the maximum security prison is completely secure. The hacker known as Karen, and every other terrorist imprisoned there, isn't going anywhere. Humanitarian aid is on its way, and you can be sure that the virus, or whatever it is, will not leave the island.
The whole world anxiously watches what is happening in Benoit. For the moment, all flights in and out have been cancelled.
Oh, shit, man, I can't believe we made it. At this point, I'll be goddamn glad to have all my old problems back. As long as the world is the way it used to be.
It's not. And never will be. Trust me.
Please wait, okay? I will wait. I guess that was it. Hold on, let me check if there's more. Nope, I don't think so. Guys, I think that was it, so I hope you guys enjoyed the Dead Island. So I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more, and we'll see you next time.